स्टार्ट।
हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम देवेंद्र शुक्ला, आई एम फ्रॉम रायपुर। आई सेड एट सिविल लाइंस रायपुर। समथिंग अबाउट माई सेल्फ, आई एम अ पेशेंट ऑफ मल्टीपल माइलोमा बोन कैंसर फॉर द लास्ट 6 ईयर्स, एंड ड्यू टू द रेगुलर कीमोथेरेपी एंड द हार्ड मेडिसिन ऑफ द कैंसर ट्रीटमेंट बेसिकली I was diagnosed with early stages of cataract in my left eye, and I had come to know about Dr. Ashish Manobia, being a very good person as such, and through my friends. So I had met him, and he had advised me to go in for a cataract surgery, and he had assured me that my eyesight would be better than what it was previously, normal. So I took his advice, and I was very happy and very lucky when I entered Sai Baba Hospital. The staff were excellent, from the reception to, I mean, all the technical people over here, they were excellent. They were very cooperative. And Dr. Ashish Mubia, he's got a wonderful team. I was taken to the OT, and you wouldn't believe, in just 15, I think it was 10 minutes. In 10 minutes, my operation was complete. Topical anesthesia was given, and music was being played over there, and I didn't know when the operation started, when it ended, and in 15-20 minutes, my eyesight was normal. And after a week or so, I'm with you, sharing my experiences of what I had undergone. My eyesight is better than what it was earlier. I'm feeling fantastic. I'm feeling like a new person. I'm feeling really good, really great. I thank Dr. Ashish Mubia and his entire team for taking care of me, for making me very comfortable. And there was no discomfort at all. Thank you, sir. Thank you once again for your cooperation and for everything, sir. Thank you, sir.